that was fun. Yeah, mine too. Whatever. I've come from not skiing this year. But that was fun. I had a good time with that run. I know it's weird, but I almost kind of like it when I have to go through people.
I know.
I know, but they're going to take me out one of these times. Yeah. But.
Yeah.
Well, kid just cut in front of you right there.
Yes, I know.
But, I mean, he didn't touch you, so he made it.
He's too close for comfort.
Yeah. Yeah, he should have left behind you. But then I think I might have cut my angle. Cut my angle. Feel the burn?
Yes.
Feel the burn?
Everywhere. So you can do a run on Wednesday too. I don't mind. You know, it's so good. It's so good. I don't mind. It's nice to hang out.
All these French guys will be coming up to you, tapping you right off the bat. I don't see it. I'll be going all suave on you, whatever. Le Pew.
Julie!
Le Pew!
Oh, God.
Remember the skunk?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a reason for that. Pepe Le Pew. He's awesome. You ready to move? Look, if we move to Boston, not only can we get rid of the kids, and we can boondocks, and we can go skiing in Vermont, we could come over here, it's not too far, really. And that's just including the, that's just a bonus on top of getting rid of the kids. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that way we'll only be like 6 hours away.
Yeah. Go down there and get the stuff.
Down right here?
Yeah, just be Oriental joint?
The shack?
What is this place? Smiling.
I know, but it's like all dark.
It started to get confident again.
Couple times a week.
the accident. Yeah, exactly. It's both trying to leave. So. We got to come up when it's not a holiday and not a weekend. We got to stop doing this crap.
Hopefully, Johnson will be able to. This should be able to ski up there. Right. We'll have to look at the weather, but. Hopefully,
I'm always going below 28. Below 20 better.
Hey, anything below 32.
I think it's gotta be below 20.
But the thing is, I just don't think it's gonna be real
crowded. There's a lot less slips. One guy, he clearly has been skiing for a long time. He had yellow and black, and it was dirty. I mean, it was just, it looked like he's been doing this for a long time.
Wow.
And you know, he's like, that's his war, I guess his war trophy or whatever, right?
I never know if it's M or not.
I don't think it is.
Did you change?